your boy DBoss317. How do gas stations get gas? How do we deliver to you? Well, come in a tank like this. See the color coded? That is premium. Some places are green or yellow for diesel. And the white is for regular. Up to the gas station, pop these hoods, these caps. These are the vapors. Diesel don't need vapor for some reason, I don't know why, but these are the vapors. Vape orange. So you just do it like that. It's quick, as you know, we pull up or drop it, we pick it up at the terminal. How much gallons the gas station need, and voila, we here at the gas station. It take about 30 to 40 minutes to drop, and I'm all done coming down. Let it drain, always let it drain. So done, and I get to go to my next load. I got 3 more loads to do.